scribes giveth, and the cryptarchs make it into something useful.
Calling it. Time for a break.
Steadily decaying orbit. In another 20 years.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Way out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. But just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way. There is up ahead under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Thank you.
this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the Fallen Devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The Fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.